They gave me a full scholarship.
Because it's in D.C., it's very policy relevant. It's a fairly prestigious school, so it had a good brand.
And D.C. was like a really great option. Like in my time here, I've interned on the Hill, and like the food scene's really good, and there's like a lot of things to do. So.
To be frank, it was the money. They gave me the most money out of all of the colleges that I applied for.
Okay, so I wanted to work with Emmanuel Delgado, a professor here.